Justicia Espada Acuña Mena, the first Chilean lady to become the civil engineer, was born in the capital city of Santiago on 14 January 1893. On its 120th anniversary, Google pays tribute through its usual doodle. Today's doodle features an illustration of Acuña, one of the first female engineers in Chile and South America, who paved a way for future generations of women. Her father was a civil builder who encouraged her, like her seven siblings, to pursue her dreams and challenge the old unfair social norms. At the end of high school, Acuña studied mathematics, although she quickly became interested in engineering. In 1912, she became the first woman to enter the Faculty of Physical Science and Mathematics at the University of Chile. And 7 years later, she set a mark by graduating as a civil engineer. A year later, Acuña began her career and started working as a calculator for the Directorate of Roads and Works of State Railways. Excluding a break to raise her seven children, she worked for the company until her retirement in 1954. The Chilean College of Engineers added Acuña to its gallery of illustrious engineers in 1981, and about a decade later, the Institute of Engineers created an award in her name for outstanding female engineers. In 2018, the Faculty of Physical and Mathematical Sciences of the University of Chile renamed its central tower in honor of Acuña in order to commemorate the first student of the faculty. Happy birthday, Justicia Espada Acuña, and thank you for helping engineers a brighter future for women in science.